Hi students, and welcome back to the day 3 of 5 minutes vocabulary presented to you by the Bank Exams Today team. Today we are going to learn 5 new words again, and these words are picked from the Hindu. In case you have any doubt of the credibility or the source of the words, okay? So some 2 or 3 words are difficult, 2 words are easy. I do not want to make it difficult for you in the beginning so that you feel like, no, this is not my cup of tea. That is not like this. The words are a mixture of easy and difficult words. So let's start with the very first word, that is extradition. Extradition is handling over to someone from one jurisdiction to another. For example, Vijay Mallya is declared fugitive economic offender. Okay, and he is right now in Malaysia. I am just supposing that he is Malaysia. So the Malaysian government is going to hand him over to the Indian government. That process is called extradition. It means the Malaysian government is deporting Vijay Mallya to India. That go back to your country, settle down all your cases, and then you can come back. It is a kind of handing over a person to another jurisdiction, because that person is offender in a legal manner. So the synonyms are deportation, handover, expulsion. You expel someone, that go away from our country. Banishment, you banish the person. Expulsion, this is repeated. Antonyms are welcoming. When you banish someone, you are throwing them out. When you are welcoming, you are asking them to come to your nation or come to your territory. Approval, you approve someone's arrival in your country or in your nation's limits. You are giving permission for someone's arrival. Okay, then the examples are, they have applied for his extradition to Ireland. It means they can be the jurisdiction, the government or the legal authorities. They have applied for the extradition of to Ireland. It means that person is going to be sent to Ireland where he belongs. The next word is intraceable. The word comes from trace. Trace is the sign where we can find out where is something. I have no idea where that is placed, okay, but I have some traces. Traces are the signs to locate something. But intraceable is something hard to control, hard to find or hard to deal with. For example, intraceable can be a situation, can be a person as well, someone who is hard to manage or control. So the synonyms are unmanageable, the very first, out of control, because that is hard to control, that is out of your control. Stubborn, ziddi, obstinate, obdurate and inflexible, right? And the antonyms are willing. Willing, the person surrenders. Manageable, intraceable, traceable. You just cut down the in and you get the antonym. Manipulable, it means that person is easy to manipulate, easy to control. Docile, docile is another word for obedient. So docile, someone can be managed. Okay, so the examples are, as a project grew larger, it became intraceable and required a large management team. It means when the project grew larger, it became hard to control or hard to deal with. Therefore, they need the management team. Right? Then the third word is deploy. Deploy is basically used in the army when the officers are placed into the action. Okay, and therefore deploy means bring into effective action. For example, Indian government is sending the troops in some other nation to make peace, like sending troops to Syria, which is a terror effective nation. Okay, so we are bringing into effective action. Our troops are going, they will be stationed there, stationed in the Syria. Okay, they are going to be stationed in Syria and they are going to make peace there. or to save the children or women or the people there. So what is deploy? Deploy is to position someone. Station, to assign a responsibility. Arrange, place, install, locate or situate. All these are the synonyms of deploy. Antonyms, when you deploy someone, you are placing them. And displace, to remove from that station. Conclude, that their assignment is finished. That is conclusion. End. Conceal and disarrange. Arrange, deploy, position. And disarrange, you are disarranging everything. That your position is going to come to an end. Then examples are, a week after his wedding, Ryan had to deploy overseas with his unit. It means after his wedding, Ryan was placed overseas with his unit. This word, susceptibility, hard to pronounce, susceptibility. What is the meaning of susceptibility? It means that person is prone to the outside environment, to the thought process of other people. Someone who can be easily influenced or manipulated. Okay, for example, someone is saying something about you. For me, it does not matter. But for other person, they can be easily influenced by the other people's opinions. That is susceptibility. You are affected by your environment or atmosphere. So the synonyms are vulnerability, sensitivity. You are sensitive to other people's opinions or to the atmosphere, environment or changing weather as well. Openness, you are easy to manipulate. Responsiveness. Okay, then the antonyms are insensitivity. It does not matter to me what kind of environment, what kind of weather it is. Unlikely, it doesn't matter. Unresponsive, I do not respond because it doesn't matter to me. Unsusceptible, resistant, like we have water resistant coats. It means water is not going to affect my dress. I am shielded, I am guided. That is unsusceptibility. Example, lack of exercise increases susceptibility to disease. It means if we do not exercise, then our body become prone to diseases. That means our body has susceptibility to diseases. Next word is reinforce. Reinforce, enforce, it means you are using your force to build something. But when you are reinforcing, it means you are applying additional force, additional material to strengthen your structure. For example, you are working on a project that needs to be completed in 15 days. And if you feel like the team is not good enough to complete that project in the time specified, then you ask for additional people. Okay, that is you are asking for help, additional material, additional help to strengthen your project, to strengthen your team. That is reinforce, reinforcement you can say. So what is the synonym? Boost, it means you are providing extra strength. Fortify, you are giving additional power. Increase and emphasize. Antonyms are decrease, you are diminishing something. Discourage, listen. Mind, it is LSSEN, not LSSON of lessons, which we study in our books. It is lesson, come from lesson. The example is, captain sent out another squad to reinforce the troops. It means the troops are already working there, but to strengthen their power, to reinforce them, additional troops were sent. So this is all about today's 5 words. I hope you remember them. Don't forget to use them in your sentences. Practice hard. Okay, and I will see you in the next video.